Oh, man, look at you fucking sanglet.
Oh, what a day.
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 Oh, what a day.
I will look at chat in a bit, guys. I'm really sorry. I just need to beat now. Okay. It's like my lifelong dream. Okay. Oh, no!
Why do you hate me so much?
I love you, Mel, but I want to beat your ass, all right?
Here is the shit chat. Here it is. I love you, but I want to beat you.
I'm going to whoop your ass, mate. It's on. Fucking it's on.
Can use grenades.
Okay.
If this, no shooting.
I'm walking around with a grenade in my hand.
Oh my gosh!
I killed my teammate. I killed me now.
Enemy counters 5 days.
I'm so sorry. Rice me. Rice me.
Rice.
Oh, I can cross. I don't, oh no. Oh, you freaked me off now! Come here, you're my friend. We can be together. We can make sweet, sweet metal babies.
Oh,
is it you? Let's make sweet, sweet metal babies now.
Should we go here so it matches the other side?
Oh, yeah. Here?
Oh, yeet's the chicken!
Oh, it worked on your screen, it didn't on my screen.
Yeah, you're fucking flipping the chicken.
Say, I tossed me.
You tossed your chicken! You tossed your cock!
Girl, don't toss your cock. Normally, when I'm having technical issues, I ring Mel. And then I talk to myself for an hour down the phone while Mel listens, and then I solve it. Don't know how, but talking to Mel really helps. She gives me no ideas, but just me talking to myself while she listens helps. I don't know why. Yes, that is exactly what I do, Mel. Call you, cry, go for a wee while I'm on the phone to you. Tell you, I try and cover it up by putting toilet roll. And then you can just hear the suspicious flush. Yeah. That's exactly what I do. I'll bear my ass in Nazareth if I get found.
What? Collect our fallen and move to Castle.
Off you go to Asda.
For fuck's sake, now we've got to pull a mini in Asda. Your title is so tame compared to mine.
I didn't get a chance to change it. I left it.
Mine's like handcuffs, paddle. Mel's red room of pain. Oh yeah. Right? And you're just like overcooked with DorisReeday.
I didn't get time to switch it over. So
now I just look like a fucking sex pest. Thanks, Mel.
I'll put hashtag Mel's Red Room. I want to try his hand cannon. I'm not good with hand cannons, but Zeus saw this.
Did you just say you don't like putting your hands in someone's butt?
Who?
Did you just say I like putting my hand in someone's butt?
No!
What did you say? I'm going to clip that. That sounded fucking just like you said, I like putting my hand in someone's butt. Is that what you said?
No.
What did you say?
I don't like it. I can't remember what I said. Put my hand cannon. Who had a sexy voice?
You have a sexy voice now.
Whatever.
You said you should read audiobooks, didn't you?
But you said I should read audiobooks.
Oh yeah, that was
I have a soothing voice.
You do have a soothing voice.
See, she's learning all kinds of stuff today. She's learning how to cook in the kitchen.
Yeah, I'm learning.
Learning how to mod.
I am going to be the best mod.
How many pumps will my flame ever cook? 1, 2, or 69.
Oh, Mel, I think that's the first time I've heard about you, Mel. Do the full thing, Mel.
What are you doing, stepbro?
Yes! What are you doing, stepbro?
Have you heard the good word?
Bird.
You're dead.
Oh, you're dead.